abilities as well as our learning styles, right? Every individual has different learning styles, whether it's visual, whether it's auditory or kinesthetic. So personalized learning should match those learning styles as well, so that, you know, it can become more effective.